Look, this freedom makes a life or death difference in innocent people's lives. It isn't just illegal for states to deny it. It's downright immoral, and it needs to change. But for that to happen, it'll take the same intensity and moral purpose that we brought to last year's election. I don't care how long it takes, but we can and we will make Congress pass National Right to Carry reciprocity.